Dear students, myself Dr. Shrutama Dutta, Assistant Professor, Swami Vivekananda Institute of Science and Technology. Today's lecture on the topic ray optics. First thing, the characteristics of light is the light is an electromagnetic wave and it is transverse in nature. We already know that the speed of light in vacuum is 3×10⁸ meter per second, but it is different in different medium. The speed and the wavelength of the light change when it travels from one medium to another medium. Here we discuss the phenomena reflection of light. What is reflection of light? Reflection of light is if there is a mirror and one ray incident on this mirror and it is rebounding with the same medium. So this is the incident ray, apotito roshi, this is reflected ray, protifolito roshi. Tahole jodi ekta roshi ekhane pore, if incident ray ei mirror e porlo seta reflected kore sei medium e fire gelo, this phenomena is known as reflection of light. There is a laws of reflection of light. There is a two laws of reflection of light. First thing is that the incident ray and the reflected ray are normal at the point of incidence. That means this is the incidence ray, this is the reflected ray, and this is the normal at the point of incidence. This is the point of incidence. All three lie in the same plane. Shobgulo ekhi plane e thakbe. Ki ki ekhi plane e thakbe? Na incident ray, reflected ray and normal at the point of incidence. Second law is the angle of incidence. Angle of incidence amra konta ke bolchi? The incident ray je normal er shonge je angle ta koche, this is called the angle of incidence. It denoted by I is always equal to the angle of reflection. Reflection kon angle kon ta ke bolchi na jeta reflected ray ta normal er shonge je angle koche, this is the angle of reflection. So the angle of incidence is equal to the angle of reflection. Now the types of reflection. How many types of reflection? There is a two type of reflection. One is regular reflection and other is irregular but diffuse reflection. Ei chobite amra dekhte pacchi je this is the regular reflection. Regular reflection kake bolche? Na parallel incident ray and the incident ray are parallel and also the reflected rays are also parallel. When the parallel beam of reflected light rays is obtained for a parallel beam of incident ray of light after reflection from a plane of reflecting, this is called the regular reflection. Tahole regular reflection e incident ray and reflected ray both are parallel, but in case of irregular reflection the incident rays are parallel, incident ray gulo parallel thakbe but reflected ray gulo parallel thakbe na. This type of reflection is called irregular reflection. We already know what is plane mirror. This is the reflection is on the plane mirror. Now we focus on the spherical mirror. Spherical mirror is a highly polished carved surface whose reflecting surface is a cut part of the hollow at a glass sphere is called the spherical mirror. This is the picture of spherical mirror. At a hollow kono glass surface ke amra jodi ekta part cut kori, this is the spherical mirror. This is two type of mirror. One is concave mirror and other is convex mirror. Which one is concave mirror? A spherical mirror whose bent in surface is reflecting surface. Tar mane ki concave mirror e je bhetorer part ta eta reflecting surface. So this is called concave mirror. And what is convex mirror? এই যে বেরিয়ে আসা পার্টটা যা ব্লাজিং আউট সারফেস ইজ দ্য রিফ্লেক্টিং সারফেস ইট ইজ কল দ্য কনকেভ মিরর সো দেয়ার ইজ এ টু টাইপ অফ মিরর কনকেভ অ্যান্ড কনভেক্স মিরর সো মোস্ট ইম্পর্টেন্ট থিং দ্য মিরর ফর্মুলা দ্যাট ইজ ওয়ান বাই এফ এফ ইজ আ ফোকাস ফোকাল লেন্থ ইজ ইকুয়াল টু ওয়ান বাই ভি প্লাস ওয়ান বাই ইউ সো হোয়াট ইজ ভি অ্যান্ড What is u? U is the object distance from the mirror and the v is the image distance from the mirror. Thank you.